Beautiful morning. It's a beautiful morning because I have a beautiful deck of cards in my hands. This is very smooth. And all these cards, actually, they have no numbers on them, but beautiful faces. This is a deck from Mahdi Gilbert, a beautiful deck. Congratulations on this deck. And let's do something. We might as well show how beautiful this can be. Hopefully it looks beautiful. Okay, Steve, I'm just gonna go through the cards and you can say that's the Joker. You can say stop anytime you like. Doesn't matter. Here, okay, so that's the five. That's the six. Take a look at that top card there and you can show it to the camera. Take a look at it. Okay, so just can take a look and then show it into the camera. You showed it into the camera? Yeah. Perfect. Okay, so we'll go down about halfway, put the card on. Perfect. And we'll give the cards a slight shuffle. And maybe we'll give them one cut. One, two, three, four. Just like that, with a little sleight of hand, a turn of the cards, a wish of the Joker. And your card, Steve, is gonna come to the top. One, two, three. I look at the card. Now you're thinking, you have a card in your mind, right? Okay, so I'm gonna guess that your card is the Three of Hearts, correct?
No.
It's the Two of Hearts, correct?
No.
Well, that only really leaves me with one option here. If I cover up the two, it's the Ace of Hearts, correct?
Right.
Yeah, that's right, it's the Ace of Hearts. Ta-da, ta-da, ta-da. Now I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, okay, well down here, if that was the Ace, that's gotta be the, this has gotta be the Two of Hearts because the card you saw before, that was a three, but it's not because I took one off, right? So that's the two. That's the two and the ace. Watch this though. If I put the ace here on top like this, all I gotta do is rub the two like that and I'll make it back into the three. So we end up with the one, two, three, but this isn't really doing anything, Steve, because you looked at a card earlier, correct?
Yes.
And anywhere in the deck was possible, it was the three. But if I can just pull that three apart like that, now I can be back where we were. One, two, three, but your card was the Ace of Hearts, right? Yes,
excellent.
Right. Excellent. Have a great day, guys. Thank you.